Hello, I'm Alan Kahn, author of the Speed Bag Bible. And occasionally, equipment companies will send me new pieces of speed bag equipment to evaluate and get my opinion, see how they work. And I'm happy to do that for them. And today I'm evaluating a new metal two-piece ball hook swivel. Now most of you that know me know that I prefer the old metal two-piece ball hook swivel. And that's because to punch the way that I do, it gives me the cleanest rebound from all around the bag. And this metal swivel I have here is by Boxing, it's called the Boxing Gear Swivel. You can find it at fitnessequipment.com. And the first thing you want to see is that it is a metal two-piece swivel. It's all metal construction, no plastic. And you'll notice here, the S-hook has the flat bottom and rather wide hole at the bottom so it can accommodate just about any size strap on a bag. What you'll also notice is that it's a long swivel, fairly long rebound arc. If I take the comparison swivel, the Everlast standard ball hook swivel, you'll see the hook is a lot higher on the Everlast. It's a shorter rebound arc here. That shorter rebound arc is going to give you a slightly faster bag. Doesn't matter what size the bag is, if there's a shorter rebound arc, it's going to be faster. You can see here the bottom of this swivel comes all the way to about here. So I anticipate this swivel is going to hit just a little bit slower because it's got a longer rebound arc. I'm going to start out with just some basic rhythm punching. I'm not punching hard. Emphasize control. See how it works at slow speed. Listen to the sound. This would be up if you miss hit. Nice action. I like it. I wish it was just a little shorter rebound arc. So let's give it the acid test now. For me, that's how it hits to music. That's how we get this party started. See how it works.
Everybody's waiting for me to arrive. Sending up a message to all of the friends.
The action feels clean. It's got a nice sound. It's not too high-pitched of a rebound. All in all, I would say this is a good swivel. I wish the hook was a little bit shorter. I really don't notice any problem with the bag sliding on this open wide hook here. I thought that would be a problem, but I didn't really see that. Didn't feel it either. I would recommend this. It's a very good metal two-piece ball hook swivel. Now, I would say it's at least comparable to the plastic. So if you're looking for a two-piece metal ball hook swivel, I would recommend you pick this one up. I like it. I'm going to keep it on my board.
The words all right.